You're gonna rack the kettlebell on the same side as the working leg. So from the clean. So now I'm gonna step up with my right foot. On the step up, I'm going to try not to use my bottom leg to help out as much as possible. And when I come back down, I'm gonna try to increase the range of motion by not reaching with my bottom foot. Okay, try not to cheat. The step is too high. You might be stepping and pushing. If that's the case, try a lower step.